Now, here's the hole on the following day. It's filled up with water. But it's deep. Hit bedrock in a few places.